There are several reasons why you might want to strip the surface of your deck. First, you might want to consider a professional contractor to do this project. There is a lot more involved than meets the eye. I usually find that most people want to change the way their deck looks overall. Sometimes homeowners just hate the color that's on their existing deck and want to see maybe a lighter color because the darker one that's on there now, they just don't care for.